Hello.
And welcome to my reaction to episode 24 of Ariad Natural, or Aria Season 2. Last episode was pretty good. It was about this couple that wanted to get married on with the custom of Neo-Venezia, or even just regular Venezia, which is on a gondola in the middle of the sea. It was pretty cool. Yeah. That was good. As always, I have my dogs with me. Not that I'm very happy about that anymore, because the last time I had them with me, they broke my tripod. But whatever. I'm gonna be careful. Hopefully they're gonna be calm today. So yeah, episode 24. As always, when this episode 24 comes out public on YouTube, that in episode 25 is available 1 week early access on Patreon for $5 or more. If you like my reaction, definitely please consider supporting me, or if just you want the early access. Alright, episode 24, Kiss Anime version. There is no Kiss Anime intro. Let's get into this in 3, 2, 1. Yeah, that's for sure gonna be prima. Attention. Never get tired of the hahi. Interesting, I don't think I would get tired of this show if it continued on forever, but I'm getting close to the end now. Only like 2 episodes afterwards for this season, and then I'd say about 20 episodes with the OVA, the picture drama, and the final season. About 20 episodes left after one. I guess it's still for a while. I'll still be watching this show for at least 2-3 weeks, so yeah. But still, I don't want it to end. As I've explained before, when I watch show alone and I really like them, I have this bad habit to get close to the end and then I just stop watching it for like months. I hold off to finishing it because I just can't find the courage to do it. And that happened quite a few times for me. And yeah, months later I finally fucking do it and watch the end. But yeah, since I'm doing reaction, it's better if I keep it flowing, you know?
I mean, it could be interesting to have a gondola with like a roof and actually have a gondola ride in the rain, you know? That might be interesting. What's going on? I mean, you've become even more cute than before. I said that many times now, with the new hairstyle. I don't think IKEA would be the first to become Prima. I mean, maybe they all will become at the same time, but I feel like IKEA would be the first one. Because she's so great with people, with customer. I don't know. Reports. Shit. I mean, since Alicia started that early, it should not be that hard to work it, right? Interesting. I think, yeah, I do remember something like that from season one, that Alicia, Athena, and Aquila had a name, but I don't remember what it was. Feel like it was. Okay, yeah. Okay. Oh, that's cool. That's the best. Yeah. I mean, having such cool nickname is great. I have no idea what I'd give them three. I guess, yeah, perfect. I don't know. I was thinking, is there any, do I know any kind of beautiful stone with such a blue? But I can't think of a name. But I mean, most of the time you don't choose your own nickname, you know. You're given it or something, so. Yeah. So explain. Okay. I mean, yeah, I do hate when people do that, you know. I guess, but it's probably not what she's thinking. I don't know. They fucking love to use the shot of the 2D fan every single time. I guess. Is she gonna forget the one that she put behind her? I mean, it looked like gossiping. But I don't know. I don't think it's gonna be good. Okay, here comes the drama. Get to it right now. What did they say? I don't know. I've got no idea. Is it the opposite? Like, she's too shit to... They're saying like she's too shit to succeed Akira or something. Okay, unexpected. Well,
it's not that shocking. She's definitely someone that doesn't care about having in me.
Easier to see that. I mean, it was abused for
quite a long time that despite Aikira having that kind of relationship with Aikira, she still really respects her and shit. You know, she's just a tsundere. With my work. I mean, whoever's at the top always will have people butt massing them. Damn, that really is the most praise she's ever given Akira. Like that. Shit happens. Absolutely.
Absolutely. Yeah,
that's how it is. Unfortunately, the bad always stick out more than the good for some reason.
I ship them. It's been a while since I said it, because they hadn't really had a scene like that, but
this was one of them.
was great. Holy shit, and that's a great smile. Akira is cute, but that might have been her cutest moment. That's surprising. This just reminded me that Alice still is only level 1. She has 2 gloves, right? I forgot that for a while. Something is going on, right? I mean, I do remember at the end of last episode when she said her grandma wasn't in great health and she was going to like pray for her or something. But isn't this the first time where we end the episode with Akari's letter rather than I answer? Oh shit. I mean, maybe I'm just totally forgetting, and maybe this happened before, but yeah. Well, I guess we'll see. But that might mean, unfortunately, some sad shit next episode. But otherwise, that was very, very good. Especially that second part of the episode. Very good. But that's what I say every single time, so. Anyway, thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.